A very pleasant good morning to all. Me Rekha, SST faculty of Surya School, Rewari. Today, I am going to explain chapters 4, the Southern Plateaus. Yes, plateaus. What is a plateau? A plateau is an area of flat land that is higher than the land around it. It is raised, rocky and uneven surface. It slopes from west to east. It is also called the table land. Next, its locations. Plateaus include three plateau regions, namely Malwa, Chota Nagpur and Deccan Plateaus. Malwa Plateaus lie between the Vindhya and Aravali Hills. Chota Nagpur Plateaus lies in the northeast and the Deccan Plateaus lies between the Western Ghat, the Eastern Ghats and Satpura Hills. Its shape is triangular. Next, climate. It is very hot in and humid in summer and warm in winter in most part of this region. The rainfall varies from state to state. The seasonal southwest monsoon winds bring rainfall from June to September and the northeast monsoon winds during October and November. Next is rivers of the plateau region. Many rivers drain the plateau region. River Narmada and Tapti flow westward. River Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna and Kaveri flow eastward. And River Chambal, Betwa and Son flow northward in the plateau region. Godavari is the longest river in this plateau region. Jog Falls of the Shravasti River in Karnataka is the highest waterfall in India. Next, the hills of the plateau region. The Deccan Plateau is bounded by the Western Ghat and the Eastern Ghat. These ghats meet at the Nilgiri Hills. Annamudi is the highest peak in Kerala and Jotavetta is the second highest peak in Tamil Nadu. The Western Ghat are the sources of the Deccan Rivers. The Eastern Ghats are the chain of hills. The highest peak of Eastern Ghat is Mahendragiri, which lies in Odisha, Palghat, Thalghat, and Borghat are natural passes of the Western Ghats. Next is states. Across the southern plateaus, the Malwa Plateaus and the Chota Nagpur Plateaus spread through parts of Gujarat, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Odisha, and Jharkhand. The Deccan Plateaus extend to the southern part of Gujarat, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Odisha, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Next, people of the plateau region. The plateau region is thinly populated. The Malwa and the Chota Nagpur Plateaus are covered by dense deciduous forest on a large scale. Many tribal peoples like Bhils, Gonds, Balis and Bastar dwell here. यहाँ पे बहुत सारी जातियाँ जनजातियाँ पाई जाती हैं भील गोंड्स like. The main wear mainly dhoti, achkan and turban. Turban यानी कि ये लोग पगड़ी बांधते हैं. Women wear साड़ी and blouse. The main occupation of the people are agriculture and mining because it is rich in minerals. क्योंकि यहाँ पे मिनरल्स बहुत पाए जाते हैं तो यहाँ पे माइन एक्टिविटी सबसे ज्यादा होती है. पीपल आल्सो एम्प्लॉयड इन मिनरल बेस्ड इंडस्ट्रीज. नेक्स्ट, इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ द प्लेट्यू रीजन. द साउदर्न प्लेट्यू इज स्टोर हाउस ऑफ मिनरल्स लाइक आयरन, कॉयल, मैंगनीज, बॉक्साइट, एल्यूमिनियम, कॉपर एंड लाइमस्टोन. द ब्लैक सॉइल फॉर्म्ड बाय द लावा इमिटेड बाय द वोल्केनोस. ये जो ब्लैक सॉइल है जो वोल्केनोस होते हैं इरप्शंस ज्वालामुखी विस्फोट जो होते हैं उनसे जो लावा निकलता है उससे ये ब्लैक सॉइल बनती है. इट इज वेरी फर्टाइल एंड सुटेबल फॉर ग्रोइंग कॉटन, सुगरकेन, राइस, मिलेट्स एंड ऑयल सीड. मल्टीपर्पज डैम्स. मल्टीपर्पज डैम्स का मीन है जिसके एक से ज्यादा यूज किए जाते हैं डैम्स के. इट टू जनरेट हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिसिटीज. हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिसिटीज क्या होती है जो वाटर से बनती है. इट इज कॉल्ड हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिसिटीज. The forest of the plateau region provide timber. Timber यानी कि एक wood है, लकड़ी provide करते हैं ये. The hill stations, wildlife sanctuaries and places of pilgrimage of this region attract tourists. Pilgrimage means यहाँ पे तीर्थ स्थान है। द प्लेट्यू रीजन एनरिच्ड विद वैल्यूएबल नेचुरल सोर्सेज कंट्रीब्यूशन टू द इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ ऑफ आवर नेशन। थैंक्स, आई होप दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस चैप्टर्स।